Hello there, this is the Smanos SS1005 strobe siren, which is an external strobe siren compatible with all Smanos control panels. If you like, it can even be a standalone control panel. It can be connected to a different control panel with just one click of the button. It has an LED indicator and built-in siren to deter intruders. Connecting the strobe siren to a control panel is a bit different from other accessories, but just as easy. With this siren, we first put the siren itself in pairing mode. This can be done by just clicking the button on the device once. The LED will light up and now we push the arm button on a control panel we want to connect. Make sure you don't use the remote. In that case, the remote will be directly connected with the strobe siren. The strobe siren also functions as a nightlight when used in home mode. In home mode, the activated sensors inside the house won't trigger the alarm. So you will be safe and you can walk through the house at night without turning the lights on. In our Smanos S105 video on YouTube or on our website, you can find the information about how to use the strobe siren as a standalone control panel. For more information, check smanos.com or find us on Facebook and Twitter for latest updates. Thank you for watching and see you next time.